Yes. Yeah, moving on to the next one, probably should have been the starting question, but yeah, is coding just for CS students? Do we need to have a CS background to start with coding?
Okay, my
Yeah,
branch is
before we
as
even
far
start
as
to
I know,
answer this
that's not
question,
me.
if you all just say your branch, that will just clear things
Yeah,
up.
exactly. As far as I know, most of us here are not from CS. Like I am
Also,
from industrial design.
okay.
Sriram, as I know, yeah, he's from industrial design.
I feel left out.
Prithish is from ceramic. Devabhai is from biomedical.
Yes.
Abel Bhai is from physics,
The
MSc physics.
great Abel Bhaiya is from physics.
Yeah.
So it's
Yeah,
not
so
actually, it's kind of stigma out here. Like only CS people could do coding, and some I like that was my notion in first year. Okay, I used to think that coding is something like it's a high profile thing. It's not everyone's cup of tea, especially for high ranker CSE students. But yeah, that's not at all the case. Okay, and you could work with CSE people once you go into the industry, and it's absolutely normal and fine there. If you know coding, it's the branch doesn't matter. Yeah, it might matter in placement. Yeah, obviously, let me be honest. Yeah, it matters. And Abel Bhaiya could give a clear reasoning about all these things.
Let us not involve placements in a fresher session. It's a long way. By the time
Yeah,
they're
exactly.
in third and fourth year, the placement season will be very much different. It's not predictable. So let us not involve placement internship right now. And adding on to what everyone said, you can develop software, you can learn coding, you can be a developer, irrespective of the branch you are. Just adding on to it, you do not need to go outside your branch to do coding. Like if you think that I am from a particular branch, that I cannot do branch specific things if I'm a developer, pretty much wrong. I'll give you my example. I'm a department of physics. For those of you who are unknown, quantum computing, it's an emerging field, is a hardcore physics department work. So all the departments, irrespective of the domain, can be improved, can leverage coding development and developers. So do not think that if you are going into development phase, you will have to switch outside your department. If I take Devabrat example, he is into coding and he's into computational biology, to be very specific. So it is not at all necessary that you have to switch outside your department to be a developer. You can be a developer and work in a department as well. Both are possible in parallel, and that is recommended, to be very frank, recommended.
Exactly.
Yeah, even like Sasad Bhaiya did the same thing. I followed him. He got placed with that doing coding in healthcare only. I think most of his projects lie in healthcare. Same for me also. Irrespective of hackathons we participate, we put a theme of healthcare. Not much in other streams, but yeah, going aligning through your branch will help you, obviously, and no doubt in it actually.
So,
Shall we take questions from?